Hello everyone, welcome to this lesson. Today in this lesson we would like to talk about the kinetic energy of a body moving around the earth in a specified satellite. We have already derived an equation for the orbital velocity with which a body rotates around the earth as minus gm divided by r. When it is having that much of the velocity, it will automatically have some kinetic energy. The formula for the kinetic energy, as we are already familiar in mechanics, is simply half mv square will become automatically gm by r. So its value is gmm by 2r. That's it. The simple equation for the kinetic energy of a body, of a satellite who is revolving around the earth. If you remember the equation that we have derived for the gravitational potential energy at a certain height is minus gmm by r. So as we know both potential and kinetic energies, we can also talk about the total energy of the system that it has. Assuming it is having only these two energies, we can say total energy as potential energy and kinetic energy. So for both of them, gmm by r is common. Potential energy is obviously minus 1 is remaining. Kinetic energy plus half is remaining in the second part. So its value is going to be gmm by r minus half r. Total energy is equal to minus gmm by 2r. Thus I know the equation for the potential energy, kinetic energy and the total energy. For example, if I want to write a equation, ratio of potential energy is to kinetic energy and total energy. Potential energy is minus gmm by r. Kinetic energy is gmm by 2r. Total energy is minus gmm by 2r. So all these gmms can be cancelled. Its ratio is minus 1 is to 1 by 2 is to minus 1 by 2. Or if you multiply with the 2, it will become minus 2 is to 1 is to minus 1. So you might have noticed that potential energy is actually double to that of the kinetic energy and also having a negative sign. Both potential energy and the total energies are negative. Magnitude of potential and energy and kinetic energy are same, but they are opposite in sign. This is the data regarding. Therefore, in this lesson, we have discussed not only about kinetic energy, we have also discussed about potential energy, total energy and their ratios. So we have discussed about how does the energies relates with each other and how can you compare one energy with the another, right? Thank you.